There's been a car bomb scare in a quiet Glen Iris street with specialist officers called in to disarm the device. Hours earlier, arrows had been fired into the owner's house.
This was next level lockdown, a suburban street shut down due to a bomb scare. The Focus, this blue BMW parked on Aintree Road. The improvised device had been left on the car and set alight. This was the moment it was safely defused. What's believed to be a flammable red powder was extracted. A member of the bomb squad was then called on to take a closer look. The device was taken apart piece by piece. The owner of the car had been home at the time. He and his housemate faced multiple threats. Two arrows were fired into their home. One was retrieved by police from a wall, while the other pierced a front window. What led to the attack is a mystery to one of the residents.
As I said, I've been in hospital. I woke up with the banging.
The banging?
Well, the arrows, whatever it was.
Police were first called here around 6:30 this morning because of the arrows shot at the house, but the response was escalated when they noticed the device on the car. The arson squad is working on the basis that the victims know who's trying to do them harm. Cameron Bowe, 7 News.